Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'll be showing you how to magnetize this using this magnet using a stroking method. Now, if assuming that this is the North Pole, the where I strike it will be the North Pole, followed by the opposite side, South Pole. Okay, so now let's start. And here's a reminder, you must stroke it 20 or more times to magnetize the any object you want to. Okay, now I'm going to try to attract a few paper clips on this scissors. This is the stroking method attraction, but if you attract another paper clip, it's called the induction method. Thank you for watching my YouTube channel. More videos coming up.